Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 726 or less that. So we'll be using the division method. So first we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So only one pair can be formed and this 7 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 7 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will give 4. If we write 3 here and 3 here, it will give 9. 9 we cannot use because it is greater than 7. So we have to use this 4. So 2 here and 2 here will give 4. Subtract and 3 will be left. Now we did 2 into 2, right? So do 2 plus 2. It will be 4. And keep one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big so that we can divide. So bring the next pair down and it will become as 326. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 7 here and 7 here, we'll get 329, which is bigger than 326. So we cannot use 7, we have to use 6. So 6 here and 6 here will give 276, and on subtracting 50 will be left. Now 46 into 6 we did, so add both. So 46 plus 6 will be 52, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we won't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring down pair of zeros and number will become as 5000. Now we can try 9 times. So 529 into 9 we can try. It will be 4761. That is good to take. So 9 here and 9 here. 4761 subtracted. And 239 will be left. Now 529 into 9 we did, so add both. So 529 plus 9 will be 538, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will become as 23900. Now compare this 53 with this 239, so we can try 4 times. So 5384 into 4 we can try. It will be 21536. That is good to take. So 4 here and 4 here, 21536 subtracted, and 2364 will be left. Now 5384 into 4 we did, so add both. So 5384 plus 4 will be 5388, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 236400. Now we can try 4 times. So 53884 into 4 we can try. It will be 215536. That is good to take. So 4 here and 4 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 726 will be 26.944, and that would be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.